joining the likes of Sam Pius here. His AWP spots out Snatchy, but only lands the leg shot. 30 HP is alive. Sam Pius lands a tag on towards Snacks. Kyla returns the trade, so it's all left to Dabby now in the corner of the site. Gets Kyla, looks for Innocent as well, doubles up, needs that triple in. Snatchy's extremely low, but the one bullet could be enough. He's still held back behind the wall, and Snatchy will find the one angle he needs. Alex alone, 1v2, can't see Snatchy, can't see Snacks. We'll spot the gun, barrel spot the player, tap the head. Now look for the last man up in the graveyard. He lands his headshot, connects the Ralph and Movistar, clutches it in the 2K, brings in 9 for the CT side.
Movistar Riders have been fantastic, superb when it comes to some of these clutch situations. It's happened before, it's happening again. Alex setting himself up and just reading the play to perfection, catching off the AWPer, spotting out that gun barrel, and then looking straight over to graveyard for that secondary player of Snacks. Anonymo